For every 10,000 people that join a martial arts academy, half will drop out within the first 6 months. Of those remaining students, about 1,000 will complete 1 year of training and then quit. 500 will continue for 2 years. Only 100 will make it to the third year. From all those who started, only 10 will make it to the first degree black belt, then 1 or 2 will make it to the second degree. Only 1 or 2 of all those 10,000 will go on to teach others what he or she has learned. A black belt is that white belt who never gave up. In traditional karate, it can take a minimum of 10 years to get to a black belt rank. In some Taekwondo schools, a student can become a black belt in 2 years if the student learns everything, trains and competes constantly. Now, who are you, a white belt, or a black belt?